Good evening, friends. Good evening, traders. I want to do a Bitcoin Elliott wave analysis. You can see this is a 1 week chart. This move is an impulse, and this move is a correction, though it somehow looks like an impulse. But I can only label it as a correction because the move here does not take out this move, so it is a correction. Let us call this correction WXY. WXY. Okay. Is a cycle. Now let us focus on here. Since this is an impulse, this is a correction, the next move will equally be an impulse. You can label this 1, 2, and 3. 3 will be a minimum of 1618 position of wave 1. So this is 1, this is 2, this is 3. But this 3 is not going to be today or tomorrow. Maybe sometime next year or next 2 years we can get this. So this is just a projection for now. So let us focus on our lower time frame, because this and this, we are getting this. We are going here, but not one-way traffic, so it won't help us much for now. Let us go to daily. If you come to daily, you can see how it is unfolding. We are going up. We are going moving towards that very direction where we mentioned. Okay, you can see this very drop is as a coronavirus pandemic problem that bring about this very drop. You can see after the drop, the market is still moving ahead. The market is here before the coronavirus it drops. You can see we have 1, 2, 3. You can see triangle ABCDE. You can see 4. You can see 5. And I know after each impulse, another cycle will begin. So this very move is 1. Then we are having a correction, which will be 2. You can see 2 here. That will be the correction of this entire move. These 2 might not end here, because according to the Elliott wave principle, after each impulse move, the correction will be around between here and here. So we expect that this very drop might continue to come down. It's not a must. These 2 can still come down here, but not a must. Reason: the move is not so sharp, it is somehow sluggish. We might get it, it might unfold as flat or expanded flat, because let me go to lower time frame. So these 2 might come down here or here, but at least it's gonna get here. So if you are trading on Bitcoin, don't buy so quick. At least wait for the drop along this very trend line before you buy, but because it's gonna drop there. Let's go to 4 hours to see more clearly what we are doing. You can see, since we have wave 5 already, you can see the correction. This is A, then B unfold on 3 wave structure WSY. This is B, and we are trying to get our C. So my main focus is here. You see, this is A, B, C. We can label it, let's call it W, X, Y. So this C is unfolding. We don't know yet what is happening, but all I know is there will be a drop. The market will drop after this consolidation. You can see how it is moving. So it's gonna break here and drop. So if you are trading Bitcoin and have open buy position, I advise you to close it, unless you are trading on long time frame. Maybe you trade on daily, weekly charts, then you can leave it. But I can see that the market will drop to at least this very trend line. So we're gonna get 10,500. I will be selling anytime from here. I'm just watching this very place. I will sell before I will consider buying. So let's go to 2 hours to know what we have there. Sorry. 2 hours. Now you can see the chart more clearly. You can see it unfold as ABC. This is this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, which is A. We can call it A because it is a 5-wave structure. If you call it A, then this will be B. This is the C. Then we call the we call it W X Y. You can see from here to here is A. From here to here is B. Then this is C. So this is C. I will label it as W. Okay, that is, it means from here to here is W. X is unfolding. It may still go up to this place. We have X. Then the Y, that is where we have our C. It is still also unfolding. It is still unfolding. So that's what I'm saying. We're gonna watch this as this develops. So we're gonna have a sell before we can buy again. So I wish you green pips. Trade wisely, don't lose your money. Risk the amount you can afford to bear when you cut a loss and